Bend is a cycling destination, and the numbers prove it. I'm Dave Adams. KBND's Julia Gray talks with Doug LaPlaca of Visit Bend. The economic impact numbers are in from the USA Cyclocross Championships in December, and they are impressive.
We do. You know, as part of Visit Bend's role in bringing major national championship events to the city, we commissioned Professor Craig Lindberg from Oregon State University to conduct economic impact studies around the major events that we host. So Professor Lindberg conducted the study around the Cyclocross National Championships that came to Bend this past December, and the results were just released. And the results indicated that just over $1 million were generated in direct tourism spending, and that was generated by 2,460 visitors who visited Bend for an average of 3.6 nights, and who came from 43 different states across the country.
I don't know if this is fewer or more people than we expected to be here.
You know, it set a record. It was the largest national championship event ever hosted by USA Cycling. So in those terms, it exceeded our expectations. And, you know, I think this event was significant to Bend on multiple fronts. One, perhaps most importantly, the event happened the second week of December, which traditionally is a time when the tourism industry is at one of its slowest times. You know, also significant is when you look at Bend's normal tourism patterns, we are very much a regional tourism destination, meaning that the vast majority of our normal visitors are from the states of Oregon, Washington, and California. And we receive very little visitation from the rest of the country. However, with these national championship events, it is one of the few times where we have visitors in from every region and every state across the country visiting our little city. And that means great things. We all know what a spectacular place Bend is. And when we introduce our area to new visitors from around the country, it leads to great things, and not only does it lead to national visibility, but it also leads to what economists and researchers call in-migration. And what that means for the rest of us is that when we expose Bend to a new pool of customers, there is a great likelihood that those customers will fall in love with Bend, just like many of us did, and will decide to relocate their businesses or their families to our area. And that in-migration is something that can really help a city like Bend, who's experiencing some very troubling times from an economic standpoint.
Even it could mean that they are going to put it on their list of places that they want to come back and visit for a vacation.
Absolutely. You know, I think the challenge with regional tourism destinations is we experience repeat visitors every year, which is great. We greatly value those repeat visitors. But it's difficult for regional tourism destinations to generate that new product trial, meaning bringing in new customers to our area. And that is perhaps one of the most significant roles that hosting these major events can have for our local economy.
Talk a little bit about another cycling event that looks like it's determined. It looks like it's a worldwide event that's going to come to Bend.
Not a worldwide event. We have, we've been very open that our objective with USA Cycling is to establish a long-term relationship that would have multiple large-scale events of theirs come to Bend over the next 10 years. And in the course of those conversations, we are looking now at the 2011 and 2012 calendars, and we have a verbal commitment from USA Cycling to bring their Masters Road Cycling National Championships to Bend in September of 2011 and September of 2012. This is very exciting news, and it will be, from an economic impact standpoint, it will be the largest of the three different USA Cycling events that we've hosted. So we do not have the event contracted yet, but we do have a firm verbal commitment, and we hope that over the next week that we will have the 2011 and 2012 Masters Road Cycling National Championships contracted with USA Cycling.
That's Doug LaPlaca of Visit Bend visiting with KBND's Julia Gray. I'm Dave Adams. Take 5 is a production of 1110 KBND Radio News. Depend on us.